I am using HyperLab RealityCast application to broadcast this live feed to you over 5G. Using RealityCast, we are able to leverage on AR to superimpose digital assets, thereby enriching the content. First, let me share with you that we are proud to launch two 5G devices, UA800 and TIM M1 modem, designed locally. This 5G enterprise router here enables voters with non-5G ready devices to connect via Wi-Fi. Now, they can enjoy broadband-like service with Wi-Fi over 5G at birth. Here, I would like to show you a comparison of 4G and 5G using a speed test. On the left is 4G and on the right is 5G. You will see that 5G has a much higher throughput and lower latency as compared to 4G. So this means that with 5G, we can get speed that is 10 times faster, and you can do almost anything on the internet without worrying about being disrupted. To demonstrate the superior download speed of 5G for boat owners, I have an 8K video that is streamed over 5G. You can see that there's no buffering and the image quality is just excellent. Additionally, we have connected two surveillance cameras above deck here, enabling boat owners to access remotely anytime and anywhere. So with 5G, there is just so much that we can do for our boating community. This is Paige signing out. Let me hand you back to Si Kiang.